It's your favorite player, Drew Flavor. Like, come on, Lane Gator. Back at it again with that new Blueface reaction. I ain't did a reaction in, I don't know how long, my nigga. Like, on some low key shit. So, go follow my Instagram at @sauce_shabazz. Let me put these headphones in. Let me put this shirt on. Pick one of my work shirts and shit. Alright, let's get right into it. Okay. He a genius, look. The video ain't even started yet. He already got the mop out. Like, what? Like, he know that he don't gotta use, like, I think he used a little bit of comedy so that he don't gotta use, like, guns, and he can just use props, and we know what the fuck he mean. Hide the flow. Ain't go front, like he little on the beat with this one, like pull up on your block, then like this one, I can see him doing a part two, like, cause he like 6ix9ine, where 6ix9ine ain't got no bad music, but it's sometimes I don't listen to him, like I listen to him once and then that's it. Listen to his album once and then that's it. Like 6ix9ine ain't somebody you listen to back to back to back. It's like you probably listen to him every out of a blue moon, and you really want to get some shit hype, but he ain't that type of person. Blueface that type of person where you be in the car, laying back, chilling, and you'll want to get an instant hype, so you'll put him on. That's his most recycled line. You get mad. I just do this on the weekend. Like, I really like, I think this nigga only do it on the weekend, cause I don't listen to the schedule. Wait, wasn't this in the freestyle? See, this one on like lit visuals. All right, that's Blueface, Bleed It. I'm waiting on that Vlad Entertv review and review. Like, comment, subscribe. If it's not blocked or I'm not copyright strict, because I don't own the rights to this music and all that. But it's more like, it's more my first reactions in a good minute, so I hope this don't get took down. So, thank you.